Another reason for a wobbly hammer is just a loose screw of the flange. So basically what you need to do is just, without removing the hammer from the action, just insert your screwdriver in between the jacks and just tighten the screw of the flange. Just tighten it. And then I'll see the hammer doesn't wobble anymore. It's very stable.